Hey everyone, it's Terry here, Terry Till, and in today's video I want to talk about how to handle criticism. Now, if you are in business or going to put yourself into business, and especially with this online business where you're opening yourself up to so many more people watching you and what you're doing, especially if you're doing videos, you're going to have to develop a pretty thick skin, because without doubt, every now and again, you're going to get people criticizing you for one reason or another, or giving you what they consider to be the best advice that they can, which can range from all sorts of different things, from you shouldn't do that business, or that business is a scam, to you should do things this way, the way I do it, rather than the way you do it, or, you know, you don't look good, or you don't sound good if you're doing videos. You'll get criticism of every different thing you can imagine, and as I say, you've got to build yourself up and develop a pretty thick skin. And if you get criticism, the best thing to do first of all is not to react to it, just to take it, let it just over your head, just take no notice, because you've got to be pretty self-determined that you know what you're doing is what you want to do, and you know it's right in your mind. You govern your own life and your own future, your own fortunes and destiny. And if it's business, you govern your own business. And what other people think, that's fair enough, that's their comments. I have no problem with what people think, because everybody, it's a democratic world, and everybody is allowed to have their own thoughts, and whatever they think, as far as I'm concerned, they are right. That's their thoughts. But that doesn't necessarily mean it rolls along and is the same, or are the same as my thoughts. And this is how you should be yourself. As I say, if people criticize you, well, that's up to them. If that's all they've got to do and the best thing they've got to do in the world, well, that's fair enough. I mean, like the old saying used to go, if you've got nothing good to say, then keep your mouth shut. Basically, this is the real answer. But now, try not to react to criticism. In fact, I would say definitely do not react to criticism. If people have got the thoughts, well, so, okay, that's your thoughts, and you're entitled to have them, and just move on, and plan your own destiny. Know what you're going to do. If you're doing your own business, do your own business, and just be determined to be successful. Take in all the good advice, and wipe away all the bad advice. I always listen to everybody. I don't care, poor man, rich man, knowledgeable man as such or not knowledgeable man, anybody or woman, no discrimination there. I listen to absolutely anybody, and I sift through everything they say, and if I think it's useful information, then I take it on board. If I don't think it's useful information, then I don't take it on board. I've got no, as I say, I don't care who tells me what. I'm quite prepared to listen and see what they've got to say. As far as I say, criticism, don't react to it. Just let it go over your head. And people will tell you, especially if you're doing a business online, I can tell you now, you'll talk to people, and a lot of it will come from friends and family, to be quite honest. They'll say, oh, I've read so-and-so online, and that business you're doing, I've read so much negative press about it, or comments that it's a scam, and you'll never get on, you shouldn't do that, you want to have a good 9-to-5 job, and, you know, work till you're 65 and get your pension, you know, all the regular stuff. You'll get it one way or another off somebody or other, or when you're online, you'll get people telling you, oh, you shouldn't do things that way, you should do it this way, because this is the way you should be doing stuff to be successful, and you're doing it all wrong. Well, okay, that's their thoughts. I mean, I do lots of things, and I'm sure I do lots of things wrong, but I do them because I believe they're right. Even if they're wrong, I believe they're right. And if I make mistakes, then I learn by my mistakes. I'm not too proud to say I'm wrong. I learn by my mistakes, put them right, hopefully, and then move on and keep improving all the time. You're never too old. You're never too old. Life is all about learning. You're learning every day of your life. From the day you're born to the day you pass on to the next stage, whatever that may be in this kingdom, this heavenly kingdom, whatever you believe in. You're learning all the time, and so you should be. That's a great way to be, isn't it? Learning is a great thing that we're blessed with our brains. We're always struggling to gain more knowledge, and you'll learn stuff, as I say, by listening to other people. And some you'll take in and say, yes, I think that's right, and some you'll say, no, I don't think that's good advice or whatever. But you don't insult or anybody or tell them. You just thank you very much. I'm glad you told me that, and you move on. And so, as I say, have a thick skin. Take no notice of anybody criticizing you. So, okay, that's your advice. Thanks very much, and just move on, and just plough your own furrow and do what you think's right. And if you get to work with somebody who you think, you're working in a team, you think, oh well, they're giving me good advice. Well, obviously take it on board, work along with them. In fact, if you meet somebody who knows what they're on about, grab every bit of information you can to improve your own knowledge, because that's how you learn. You want to, if you're doing a business, especially online business like this affiliate marketing, network marketing, you want to become a leader. And the only way to become a leader is that you've got the knowledge that people want to come and ask you for information. And then when you get to that stage, that is when you start to be successful. You really do. You'll see a turning point. The point between you asking other people and the point where people start asking you, you've suddenly become a leader, and you're suddenly starting to move forward successfully. And you will see that point, because if you keep learning, you will get to that point, and you will be successful in business. So I hope that's been useful. It's a bit of a rant in a way, but hopefully there's some useful information in there, just preparing you to not get upset or get worried if people criticize you. It's all part of the business. It's all part of life. You get criticized in life, you definitely will get criticized in business. It's just all part of being alive, and being alive is better than the alternative. So just be prepared for it, just accept it, and move on your merry little way. So thank you very much, and you'll have no problems whatsoever. So if you've enjoyed that video and you're watching it on YouTube, please give me a thumbs up, and subscribe to the channel if you think it's something you'd like to hear more of. Any comments, put some comments below. Always glad to see those and answer them as soon as they come onto the YouTube comment section. If you're watching it on Facebook, please put comments on there, answer them as well as quickly as I can. And as I say, thanks very much for watching, and see you in the next video.